In the latest episode of Big Boss 14, the contestants, in the wake of a new task, shared their hidden secrets. Rubina was the first one to reveal her secret. The actress shared that her husband Abhinav Shukla and she had given each other time till November and were about to get divorced. This is one of the biggest reasons why they decided to enter the show together. After revealing her secret on national television, Rubina went and thanked Abhinav for giving her a second chance and told him that she can't lose him. Meanwhile, in the living room, Jasmine and Kavita discussed how it was hard to believe Rubina's secret as she and Abhinav are so happy and lovey-dovey in the house. The next person to share his secret was Ejaz Khan. He revealed that only his therapist knows about this and he hasn't even told his father yet. Ejaz was molested when he was a child and that's the reason why he has a problem with touch. He claimed that he had forgotten about it until 5 years ago when he began therapy for his anger issues and the topic resurfaced. Ejaz added that he is not ashamed as he was not at fault. Housemates were asked to decide who deserves the immunity stone between Rubina and Ejaz. All the housemates felt that Ejaz's secret was bigger and more shocking, so he won the round. Up next was Abhinav Shukla. He revealed a big secret from his past that not even Rubina knew about. Abhinav shared that when his first film released, it flopped. He had big expectations and fell into depression for the next 2 years with no work in hand. He also went bankrupt. Rubina was shocked to learn this, but the housemates chose Ejaz's secret over Abhinav's. Jasmine went into the BB theatre and revealed that she had prominent marks on her body from acne and undergrowth and was rejected from every audition due to the same. She could not handle it and one day decided to end her life by overdosing on various medicines. She was luckily saved and realized that it was the biggest mistake of her life. While Nikki felt Jasmine's story was relatable, the rest chose Ejaz's secret once again. Later, when Kavita asked if the secret is shocking, Nikki stated that her secret is not a message. The South actress revealed that she started her career at the age of 19 as a model. The people who gave her the first international assignment kidnapped her and told her that they are from the crime branch. They took away all her money, IDs and even her personal phone. Except for Kavita, everybody else chose Ejaz again. Nikki herself chose Ejaz. The last one to go inside the BB theatre was Kavita. Kavita revealed that when she was 11 years old, she was very weak in maths. Her parents had kept a 65 plus year old maths tutor for her. One day when her parents went out for some work, he said obscene things to her and even tried to molest her. While the housemates felt that Ejaz and Kavita's secrets were both heartbreaking, everybody except for Nikki chose Ejaz again. In the end, Ejaz Khan became the first finalist after winning the immunity stone.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.